SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to find the app library on an iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. You're likely used to your iPhone adding new app icons to your home screen whenever you install a new app. But there's also a location on your iPhone called the App Library where you can find all of the apps that you have on your iPhone. You can get to the App Library by simply swiping to the left on your home screen until you reach the last page. This is the App Library, and here you'll see that your apps are organized into different folders, and you can also search for an app at the top of the screen by typing in the name of the app, and then you can find that app there and open it that way. Or as you saw before, you can scroll down and find apps in that manner. If you would like to change some of the behaviors for the app library on your iPhone, then you can go into the Settings app. You can then scroll down and choose the Home Screen and App Library option. And here you can choose whether newly downloaded apps are added to the home screen and the app library, or if they're only added to the app library. Additionally, you can choose whether or not the notification badges are shown on your apps in the app library. The notification badge is the little red circle with a white number inside of it that will sometimes appear on an app icon when you have a notification.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.